I miss my Marie. Such a true and fine heart.
Where did you meet her?
At her third wedding. I slipped into the feast.
I would say you slipped into more than that.
Look at this place. Tell me what you see.
I can't wait to see my blade buried in your heart.
What happened to that wall? It looks like someone took a cannon to it.
I hate digging stone out of the frozen ground. Fixing it'll take ages.
Now you die. Please, I'm just a common decent colt.
I do not know what I would have done without you, kind sir.
So, Louis Joseph, how goes the fur trade?
Not well enough to put beef on my family's plates.
If you want beef, raid more British brigs. They're loaded down with barrels.
Oh, yes. Their Irish farms yield much meat, don't they? Oh, that is smart management. Far better than the locals could do.
Take a look at this. I borrowed these plans from a Royal Navy ship of the line. They are like nothing I have ever seen.
Good. We could use some more powerful weapons. Le Chasseur, allow me to present our associate, Sheikh Cormac.
Gentlemen, I have news. On this same ship, I spied the manuscript you seek. It was written in an exotic language I did not recognize and was full of drawings, plants, and animals out of an opium dream.
Were there no charts, no maps?
No. There may have been some kind of code, but neither I nor the roast beefs could ken it.
Where is the manuscript now?
The man who brought it said a man named Washington sent him.
I know that name. He's an important Templar, isn't he?
He is. Lawrence Washington has great ambitions that Templars have helped fulfill. Shay, let's return and find him. You, sir, have our thanks.